Shh, the lawyer's speaking.
It's important in the midst of all the public vilifying of the police department, whose members acted completely within procedure, to remember Mr. McQuillan was no angel.
What?
What does that mean?
Why would they even say that? What does that even mean?
They're talking about somebody's child. That could easily be one of these children here.
That could have been one of us.
No, yes. Sweetie, no, no. Because if you get stopped by the cops, you are going to do exactly what they say, okay?
She's right. Listen to me. If you have to talk to the cops, there's only 7 words you need to know. Yes, sir. No, sir, and thank you, sir.
Exactly. You make sure you live to fight your case in court. You hear me?
Bo! Mama! Enough!
Wake up!
Let's say they listen to the cops and get in the car. Look what happened to Freddie Gray.
Yeah, and what if they make it all the way to the station?
Mm-hmm.
You remember Sandra Bland?
And let's say they do make it to trial.
Mm-hmm.
You see where that gets us? Don't you get it, Bo? The system is rigged against us.
Maybe it is, Dre. But I don't want to feel like my kids are living in a world that is so flawed that they can't have any hope.
Oh, so you want to talk about hope, Bo? Obama ran on hope. Remember when he got elected? And we felt like maybe, just maybe, we got out of that bad place and made it to a good place. That the whole country was really ready to turn the corner. You remember that amazing feeling we had during the inauguration? I was sitting right next to you. And we were so proud. And we saw him get out of that limo and walk alongside of it and wave to that crowd. Tell me you weren't terrified when you saw that. Tell me you weren't worried that someone was going to snatch that hope away from us like they always do. That is the real world, Bo. And our children need to know that that's the world that they live in. Come on. Let's finish watching. Let's see what they're gonna say next.